thank you, Lord, for saving my soul. My mind runs back, and I'm just thinking about how good God has been to me. When at one time in my life, I felt like I had nothing to live for. Came back to end my life. And I thought about what he'd done for me, the talents that he'd given me, the children, a wonderful family. And I was about to give it all up. But when I think about his goodness, and all that he's done for me, my soul cries out, hallelujah. Thank God for saving me. Nobody could do it like Jesus. Ah, glory to God. That's why I just want to express it just a little bit. So you out there can feel what I've been feeling from the Lord that's in charge of my life. His name is Jesus. And he gave me the Holy Ghost. Yes, he did. Maybe in a love affair that's going nowhere. Caught up in the ways of the world. Jesus can bring you out. I'm a witness. When I just think about where he brought me from, I get happy all over again. I can never forget the day when it was.